goes to the next stage. I figure that's where she would go. Score. That's a good sound. I don't want this crappy. Holy crap. Let's see. Blue shot is top tier. I think this seems kind of crappy. game would be more exciting if the music wasn't so, like, slow. Oh, look, she's swimming now. That's a little sprite. Gas Merlades. Generic snake. Get out of here. What an asshole. All these exciting sprites, and just like, hey, she's a fucking photorealistic snake. Got Cerberus Doka Doka Lady. Oh shit! Ah! Stretchy neck lady. It's terrifying. Oh shit. I think I remember this. It's fucking easy, dude. I remember playing this far. I don't remember. Did I beat this game? I remember this. This is super music. Alright, everybody. It's 90s. Fucking dance party time. Boss fight is like unnecessarily long. Plus I'm like trying to counter stop it. I don't give enough points for that. Take too long. Only like 1,000 something per dragon. And I don't want to sit there all day. Hope this is the end of the game. Full spider holes. Not what hit me. Do fucking nothing hit me. What? Ah! I didn't see that come out of the ground. Stupid. Can't even touch them. They hurt you if you touch them. Must be made of kryptonite. Whatever fairies are. Poison. Don't touch the poison. Shit, look at these lizards. Jumping off the sides, they're fucking wild. Wild boy. Suddenly caravan mode. Oh, strong dudes. Just random strong guys. They weren't bad guys, they're just going for a fucking walk. Just going through a casual stroll across the tower and giant fairy shot them. I mean, who's the real monster here? Jogging Trojans or the giant fairy? I let you, the viewers, decide. Statues. Why? All of a sudden, Macaw's strong dudes look everywhere. Like, he's not doing anything bad, he's just lifting rocks. He's working out. Trying to get, like, Arnold buff. The most harmless dudes ever. Just toss a rock and just stand there. Alright. You're a rock. Whoa, giant spider. Ah! Oh, fucking nothing hit me! This game sucks. I just want it to be over. I'm already sick of playing it. Not a good game. Why does it keep going? Ah, fat dragon! Now we're getting... things are heating up. That's exciting. Thank you. I mean, he can fly on his own. Why did he need the fucking Manticores to pull him anyways? Or if that's just for intimidation factor. Like, this guy's got Manticores. Out of here. Now it's just a skeleton in a flying bathtub. I don't understand the threat here. Right, the dragons with bugs. Big lady, big dokas. Got the purple laser. Ah! Terrifying. Oh shit! That's an attack. Alright, last stage. The game even tells you how kind. But I'm glad it says, yeah, you're at the end. Last stage, do it. Next game. God, this game would have been so much better if it had better music. A lot of these tracks are just slow and atmospheric, kinda, really, how to describe it, sleepy music, very slow pace, slow instruments, nothing like really stimulating the brain senses. Oh, it's pretty good. Ah! Spooky. Fine. Look at these hands! Holy shit! No, no grab. Touch. Bad doggos. BadDoggo1.5.com. Speaking of bad doggos, Cerberus. Whoa! Laser. What the fucking laser, this dog? Alright. I'm just gonna fight it from the side, I'm gonna sit in front of it. Good. We're okay. Oh shit, I got stuck on the wall for a second. The whole stage despawned. Alright, we're getting to Geiger Guts now. just getting fucking wacky. He's like flying eyeballs down and shit. Yeah, I really want a boost shot. I don't like this weapon. Salamander respawning one from dead, it kills me. Dark Lord! Get him. We got fat dragons, look out! Trying to throw floor tiles at me. Attack, but fucking missed like a mile, like safe in the middle. Alright, here comes Big Guts Monster. Feel it, feel it in my bones. Final Fantasy boss. Destroy like all the face parts? Seems so. Yeah. Super guts. I don't recall the boss looking like that, but... Alright.